How's it going, guys? This is Razor Wrath bringing you part 32 of Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Let's continue on. Time to get out of this hellhole of a party. Lovely old painkillers, health. What the fuck is that? That'll work. On my box. Shit. Y'all can go there. It's gonna be up here. Now we're at the end. Let's go over there and be a good turn. Call the elevator. Let's get the heck out of here. Find and protect the diligence. Room. Call quite a bit of pistol ammo. Reveal. Got a ways to go.
Initiated. Access granted.
Firewall. You know what they all did?
MacCready. I'm too late. They're all dead.
Looks like that wraps up the game.
Memorial services are being held around the world today for Santo CEO Nathaniel Brown and several prominent members of the UN Security Council. Brown and his guests were murdered last week when augmented terrorists attacked the Safe Harbor Convention in London. Interpol released chilling images from the murder scene, admitting that the attack could have been much worse. Apparently, members of the Augmented Rights Coalition, infuriated over the death of their leader, also planned to blow up residential towers surrounding the Apex Center Convention Hall. I do not know about you folks, but I think it is high time the United Nations passed the Human Restoration Act so we can all sleep safe again at night. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you.
They're fanning the flames.
From Pikes.
Fanning them? They lit the fucking torch, man. Eliza might as well go door to door handing out pitchforks.
Ark was gonna be blamed no matter what. From the second Brown opened the doors. If he'd listened to me.
Too friggin' arrogant to listen. He gambled big and he lost big for all of us Augs. Damn it. We were so close to pushing that vote back.
We were close to losing thousands of innocent people, too.
Yeah, I know. And thanks to you, we didn't. Hell of a choice you had to make, Adam.
I wanted to save everyone. I just couldn't make it work.
That's because Marchenko rigged the game from the start, that bastard. Listen, you know I'm on your side. I'm just pissed because Janus texted me last night, told me the Human Restoration Act has already passed. They're just waiting for Pikus to stir up the mob some more before officially announcing it.
Janus knows that for a fact?
Yeah.
So they got what they wanted.
I'm sure they're feeling pretty good right about now. But this bullshit act, the segregation, the violence, it's just gonna make everything worse.
I know. The task force is gonna be busy.
You're not planning to go back to them, are you?
Wasn't aware I'd left.
But you did your time, man. You already proved that outfit is corrupt. Why stay?
We know what's coming, Alex. The Collective needs all the help it can get. And it's not all smoke and mirrors. The Task Force does make a difference.
Sure, not everyone in the organization is compromised. Just the ones issuing all the orders.
Miller wasn't corrupt. He was a good man, a good cop. Maybe if I'd seen it sooner. My point is, there are others inside the Force we can trust. We just have to find the right people.
Can't say I like this, Adam, but you're the one taking the biggest risk. I filled Janus in. He's been looking for an angle to get us closer to Mandarin and Paige.
I'm sure I can find one for him. And when you speak to him, tell him this too. If we're going all the way on this, we need everyone on board, including Janus. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
A woman believed to have made the bombs that ripped through Ruzika train station earlier this week has been found dead in Prague. Authorities in the city tell me that an extensive investigation, conducted in part by members of Interpol, led them to the apartment of Alison Stanek, an ex-army demolition specialist who they believe may have been working with ARC. Police gained entry to Ms. Stanek's housing complex shortly after neighbors began complaining about power outages. They found the bodies of Stanek and dozens of augmented cultists inside, dead by apparent mass suicide. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers shocking new insight into the death of Dr. Talis Rucker, former leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition. Apparently, the primary cause of the doctor's death was the exceedingly high level of alcohol found in his system. No other toxins were present, nor were there signs of any suspicious activity. Sources close to Rucker tell me he had been struggling with alcoholism ever since becoming a public figure. I am sure I do not need to remind you folks that the organization he founded, the Augmented Rights Coalition, has been linked to last week's horrifying terror attack in London. It seems not so long ago that Dr. Talis Rucker was on this very program, trying to convince all of us that his Augmented Rights Coalition was a non-violent organization. Today, of course, we are all a little bit wiser. It did not take long for ARC to reveal its true colors once Dr. Rucker was dead. Since last week's attack, the United Nations has officially labeled ARC a terrorist organization. As we speak, brave state police officers in the Czech Republic are raiding ARC-controlled compounds inside the Udalek complex. Here is an example of the defiance they are encountering.
This is where you have it all wrong. Wrong! ARC! Was afraid. You people, you don't see, you don't realize that Viktor Marchenko was not ARC. He was trying to kill ARC.
Oh no, Tibor.
But yes, we are strong. Will not be used as pawns by rich, scared men who want to make us less than human.
I am sorry, young man, but methinks thou doth protest too much. The Diwali criminal organization is under intense scrutiny this evening for their role in the London attack. Evidence uncovered by Interpol indicates that high-ranking members of the chapter in Prague supplied weapons and logistical support to ARC terrorists. Among those being sought for questioning is Radich Nikolatse, leader of the Diwali's Prague chapter. Sources close to the man tell me, however, that Nikolatse has gone off the grid, and it is unlikely he will ever be found. An indication of guilt, perhaps? Join the online discussion and let us know what you think.
Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I give that a 3 out of 5 because it's not my cup of tea, but it was all over the place, kinda. Skills, I didn't even master half my damn skills trying to decide what to put into. But, got through it. I guess there was like a war between Augs and people. Well, guys, thanks for watching, and it out through Deus Ex Mankind Divided. This is Razor Wrath. Peace out.